I mean, Harry said a lot of nice things about you in his press conference this morning. I know you touched on it with Vinny, but is there a bit of man love back there to Harry as well? And what is it about him that...
I mean that. Hang on, let me rephrase that.
Bro, man, I think you should. A bit of man love.
Yeah.
Good man flew over it, over. Man on man. No, don't go there.
I'm fairly innocent, you see, that's why I
well, so am I, and I almost blushed.
They're obviously not, though. So what is it about...
Let's just get this straight. On a looks front, my wife's got a lot more about her than each, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But on a managerial front, he takes a lot of beating. That just... But there we go,
that?
Really.
Christ. What is it about Harry, then? What does he think?
I think she's curly hair. Yeah. It's the way it weighs around his neck. I'll tell you what it is about him, right? In all seriousness. What it is about him is his reaction to one of his best friends the other day. How out of order was Mr. Gattuso? And how dignified was Joe Jordan with the whole thing. And what he said was, my friend behaved himself immaculately. And if you knew Joe, and he was Bristol City manager when I was Bristol Rovers player, and where he got that restraint from, I do not know. But he managed to control himself, and I'm sure that's because of where he is and how he appreciates working with Harry at that club, you know. And people like Harry get the best out of everybody. And I think he will always do that. He will keep doing it. And it's just amazing that he's now doing it at one of the top clubs. And I think they're very fortunate to have him.